Hello guys and girls, yes. Ngayon po, magpiprepare po ako ng Dilis Kilawin. So, ayan po ang kanyang ingredients, okay? So, ayan po ang ingredients niya. Chili, yes, green chili, ginger chop, okay, and onion chop. And of course, ang radish na mash up with salt, okay? So, ito po ay radish, okay? So, ito po naman ay, yan po ang dilis fresh, okay? So, para po sa ating taste, meron po tayong salt and vinegar and pepper. So, ayan lang po ang kanyang sangkap. Salt, vinegar, and pepper, okay? So, ayan. Alright. So, ayan po. So, dito po sa radish, optional po kung gusto nyo lagyan ng cucumber, it's up to you. Okay? So, I prepare po radish. Okay? So, pag radish po ang nilagay nyo, you have to mash this radish with the salt para po matanggal ang kanyang pait. Okay? Now, okay, we will start right now how to prepare it. Okay? I have here my, yes, what they call this one? Yeah, a tin can. Yeah? Ito po ay pang fridge. Okay, so ayan po. We prepare here. Alright. So, what we have to do first is to put this dilis. Okay, so we have to put the dilis first here in the casserole. Okay, so now, after that, okay, situin po ang inyong dilis ay nilinis nyo, hinugasan nyo po ng tubig at hinimay po. Kailangan tanggalin nyo ang tinik sa taas, okay? So, after nyo matanggal ang tinik, you have to wash it with, what they called it, lemon or calamansi. O, iyo kung wala kayong calamansi, wala kayong lemon, optional, pwede po ang suka nyo ang ipalinis nyo po dyan. So, alright. Okay. So, now, we have to put our, okay, we have to put our ginger. Okay. Ginger chop. Okay. So, you have to make it mince para po matanggal ang lansa. Okay. So, and then, afterwards, you have to put the onions. Alright. Now, malinis po ang aking kamay. Okay. Mag-alala. Ayan. Lagay nyo onion. Okay. And then, after that, you have to put the chili. Okay. Para masarap. Para po exciting po ang kanyang lasa. Maanghang. Okay. So, ayan po. Alright. Nagdagay natin. It's actually, ito pong dilis na kinilaw is an appetizer. Yes. Appetizer po ito. Okay. So, here we go. Mix up. Okay. There you are. So, paborito po ito ng aking father. Yes, my late father. Favorite po niya itong kinilaw na dilis. Appetizer po ito pagka, yeah, pagkakakain po kayo ng lunch time. Ito po ay appetizer. Okay. Now, the next step is we have to put the radish. Put the radish in it. Okay. So, ayan po, optional ang radish. Pwede cucumber. It's up to you po kung anong gusto niyo. Okay. Mix up. Baka easy step po nito. All you have to do is just mix up. No need to cook. No cooking needed. Okay? So, ang magluluto po dyan sa dilis na masariwa ay ang suka. Okay, there you are. Alright, now, I have to put the black pepper. Okay. So, this is the black pepper. So, ayan po ang black pepper. I'm going to put the black pepper. Ayan. Yes, there you are. Then, you need to put the salt. Salt to taste. That's enough. Okay. Then mix up. Alright, mix up together. Okay. Alisin natin ito. Tsaka ito. Okay. We go to here. Okay. Mix up lang. So, ayan. Mix up. And lastly, you have to put the vinegar. Okay. So, ayan. Vinegar tayo. Okay. Ayan po ang vinegar. Dato puti. Okay. So, ayan. Lagyan na natin siya ng vinegar. That's it. Okay. Now, we need to mix up again. Ayan, nakita nyo yung suka. Nasa, yes. Kailangan po yung isda mismo, nakalubog siya sa bilis. Nakalubog siya sa suka. Okay? Kailangan lubog po ang bilis sa suka. Para po okay? So, that is the Dilis kinilaw. In English, dilis appetizer to. So, ito po ay appetizer. Ayan. So, ayan. To decorate with that, is you have to put the chili on it. Okay, put the chili. That's it. Voila. Tapos na po ang ating dilis appetizer. Ayan po siya. Ayan po ay fresh dilis kilawin.